She's like hiding. She's like in the water. You can't do anything.
Yeah, this is a safe area.
Hey, Heidi. Yeah, what he's going to do is he's going to burn out, and then he'll flop over, but not right this second.
What if I just consider the water to save it?
Because he hates water, I can tell you, after that bath today.
Yeah.
Maybe he won't go near any water. Maybe I better get a pool for her. Hey, you. He's already settling a little bit.
Yeah.
It's probably a good idea that we brought her to.
She's probably gonna have to beat him up a little bit. Get.
She's not used to it, that's for sure.
Yeah. In the water, you can get near.
That's
so. This is a safe area.
He's like, come on, play with me.
He's so goofy.
She's like, will you leave me alone?
Looks better. He got all that undercoat out, huh?
Yeah.
Jeez.
He looks a lot better.
He was really dirty, too. You would not believe the dirt that came off of him. You think that's safe over there, huh? Hi, Heidi.
Oh, goodness. Missy. Look at you. You're all dirty now.
He's a big bear.